What do you think the baby is?
Things over there.
A boy.
What do you think the...
Where he at?
Hey, Liffy.
Louis.
Looking like Uncle Larry. What do you think the baby is?
Boy.
What do you think the baby is? Bony. What do you think the baby is?
Can you take
a girl and a boy? Twins. What about you?
Twins. It better only be one. And I think it's a boy, but I don't care either way.
Boy or girl?
Boy.
Ashton?
I think she's having a boy.
Why do you think she's
having a boy? Boy or girl?
You ain't have a dream?
Boy or girl?
No, I don't need one.
Boy.
Boy? You think we're having a boy or a girl?
Girl.
What do you think? Are you having a baby brother?
Or a baby sister?
I think we're having a sister because... Because everybody says if boys are born, they can make a difference in life. But not only guys can make a difference in life, girls can do too.
She's a feminist. Jojo, what do you think we're having?
I think we're having a girl because girls are really strong, and me, Z, and Mia, we have a lot of girls in our family, so let's just have another one.
I know what it is because I couldn't wait. So yeah, I already know.
TT?
I can't wait to reveal what it is because I don't know myself. I don't know myself.
I really hope for y'all's sake it's a boy because I'ma tell my daughter about y'all how y'all didn't want her here.
Okay.
But
go ahead.
Well, I think y'all
yeah.
Okay.
Everybody thinks a boy.
You don't know this yet, but Alita does not like to be touched or kissed, so I'ma kiss her and watch how uncomfortable she gets.
Oh,
so
who's Pierce?
This is what they say. Old people say. If the female come first, then it's a boy.
Okay.
If the man come first, then it's a girl. If the man lay the pipe right, then the girl.
Well, it has to be a boy because I'm always laying the pipe right.
Why you always lying?
Her hips right, it's a boy.
Right.
Cause the woman get the boys, the men get the girls.
Right.
Cause y'all don't do nothing.
What do you think about these old folk tales?
Well, they've been making babies a long time, so they must know.
Did she bite a pillow?
She bit something. I'm Paula. How do you feel knowing that another baby is coming in this world and you can't ruin them?
Little breath feeder.
If need be, I got you.
What I decided to do was a gender reveal scavenger hunt. Something different, you know, we gotta switch it up, be different out here. So, Sissy,
here, come back and catch it off right here.
Zuri Elise, my niecey, she's coming down.
Oh.
They will be completing the gender reveal. All right, let's start.
Okay.
First clue.
When I am born, will I wear pink or blue? To find out the answer, you must follow the clue. Fun around every corner, so much to do. Better
hydrate
with water, like your next clue.
So where do we get water from?
The faucet.
Or? Is it on the water pitcher?
Yeah.
There we go.
Yep. Somewhere hiding in the tree is where you find clue number three.
Such a beautiful tree. Look at the colors.
Adventure is waiting. Let the fun begin. Find the next clue where the mail comes in.
Okay,
Nooks and crannies in places galore. Next clue is hiding behind the closet door.
Come on, let's go look somewhere else.
Can y'all just wait? We're almost done.
Okay. Let's try that hall closet right there.
Hey girl, hey. Look for the clues. Adult beast. It's small. What's this one?
Stressed.
You'll find another where you're
dressed. Found this.
Where?
It was in the bathroom.
Wow. No, but that's number 8.
Okay, well we put.
We're number 7.
Seven more tickets to 8.
Boy or girl, I will get lost or blue. But to find the interview and see what's baking in the oven.
It's
the end of the road. But it's been
what the hell?
Wait. Where the laundry gets done.
Really?
Mommy! It's right here! This is all downstairs!
Oh, what the hell?
Reaction, you do everything.
Y'all ready?
And I don't know what you
want. Oh, wait. Y'all ready?
Hey, yeah. Y'all ready?
Yeah.
It's a
ready?
Yeah.
Oh, sorry. Okay, I'm gonna close my eyes.
Has to be a boy because I'm always late in the pipe, right?